So it's me, I'm back by not so popular demand. Anyway, so I'm going to talk today about something I got in the mail the other day. I just got out of a really bad relationship, 2.5 years, whatever, not going to go into that. And so I decided I deserved a little treat for me. So I decided to order some Slutty Underwear online. So I get all these pairs, whatever. But one of them comes, and here they are. They're not super slutty, but, you know, kind of. Anyway, but yeah, I open them up, and I'm like, what is this thing? I'm about to try them on, and there's this little strap. It's elasticy, really elasticy, actually. And it has these little snaps, these little snappy things. And I'm like, what are those for? So I look at the tag, and it says that this style features Show-It technology designed for long-lasting comfort as it gently lifts, supports, and shows off your best assets. So what you're supposed to do is take the strap and wrap it around your package, which just kind of compounds the whole thing and just kind of pushes it out. And it looks kind of ridiculous. Like, I've tried them on. It's kind of hot, but it's just very unnecessary. And not only do they feature that, I mean, they double as a bathing suit. I mean, it says lifeguard and everything. So, I mean, I would be wearing these on the beach, and someone would start drowning. I mean, I could so see this happening to me. Someone would start drowning, and then everyone would start looking around like, oh god, what do we do? Oh, there's a lifeguard! Look at that! And then I'd have people running up to me, and then I'd have to be like, these are just really slutty underwear that I'm wearing on the beach. It's a bathing suit. And then as I'm sitting here blabbing and explaining, the person's going to drown because I'm not an actual lifeguard. And that would just be really, really unfortunate. Anyway, so, I think that's... Is that it? Is that all I have to say? No, it's not, unfortunately. I wish it were. Okay, so I go today for a job interview at Animal Control. Now, the job position was Animal Care Assistant. Now, you'd think animal care, they'd want you to care for the animals. So I go, and the interview's nice, and I answer all the questions. They're like, so you like animals? And I'm like, yes, I like animals a lot. And they're like, oh, good. Well, then you're, like, perfect for this job. So I go all the way through this hour-long interview. And then at the very end, they're like, oh, one small detail. Just a little thing that just happens to come with the job. It's not that big a deal. You have to euthanize animals. It was nice meeting you. So yeah, that was my day. I mean, they really should have put on the application that I wouldn't be caring for animals, I would be slaughtering them. So I guess today I learned that the world is not a very happy place, and it's also kind of slutty. So I guess until next time, bye.